remembers the first time I met Victor. It was on Sir Philip Green at the annual Buck Beer Festival. The every beer cost a buck. I was an innocent young lamb, and he was a dirty old butt. Bah. Oh, we were made for each other. All of a sudden, he took out his paraphernalia and shouted, "Let's play croquet!" And off to the field we went. He carried his hoops and mallets, and I carried his balls. What a festival. Fun and games all day long! Archery! Badminton! Potato sack! Victor ran the three-legged race! All by himself.